see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Chapter 4, Colossal Wonders. Well... Unfortunately, since the elevator crashed, I have officially lost my axe and the gent pipe that I had beforehand, which probably most likely was still attached to my hip. But on the plus side, now that Chapter 3 is over with, I don't have to worry about having a frickin' panic attack from trying to hide from Bendy anymore. I have to look at this door first.
Definitely something missing here.
Yep. And find the missing turn wheel. Okay. Why do I get the feeling that was Will Ryan? All of the walls are covered in words saying, along the lines, taxes, money, doesn't add up, time is money, like, that can only match to Grant Cohen's, personality, since he was the budget manager. So, that audio tape was most likely Grant Cohen after he had officially lost his mind and gone insane. And I feel like only Will Ryan would be able to pull off that kind of audio tape of that level. He will set us free. If y'all say so. Let's push that one in.
So that's how it works.
Yep. Alright. There's the one right here. I know there's... Okay. There's the fifth one. This is the fifth one right here. Yeah. And now the giant pit. Push this off. Alright. Oh wait, I just remembered, I have the freaking, I still have the seeing tool. I don't know why I completely forgot about having the seeing tool. It's because, most likely, I'm just not looking around for that many Easter eggs right now. Go ahead and switch that to gear. I'm always getting ahead of myself on this part. What the hell?
I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
Yep. I'll take that. Thank you, bud. Thank you, buddy. Take that and place it there. Forgot. Is there anything around this area? It's a secret. I see something on the crate over there. I'll have to double check that when I get across. Real quick though, this is where we would find the radio for chapter 4. This spot right here. I'll just take one of these. Switch that, and yeah. Don't refrain, this sink will stain, and nothing can erase us now. Can't Be Erased by JT Music, always a good one. And there it goes. Alright, I saw something on the side of this crate. A heart on a box. The companion cube from Portal! Yes! I still need to get the Portal companion cube collection on Switch pretty soon. Because I have... Not once have I ever played Portal. Not once. Alright. Got a small little glimpse of the ink machine going down.
My little errand boy, your angel is always watching. What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf?
Right now it's that one. Right now it's that one. I'm trying to save Boris, you little.
Hurry, errand boy.
Fuck.
Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
The poor lost one.
When do we go home?
The poor lost one. Damn. And they immediately block the exit. What the fuck? Hey, Bendy. Can't touch me. Nyeh. I'm inside of this vent. Alright, let's get the heck out of this vent. That deserves an amen. Bendy Hell. Tremendous fun for everyone.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Tell me, are you having fun?
Yep.
I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.
Right there. Say right about here. And Batu. Really? God damn it. Oh, all three. Oh, come on. Well, I got 8 or 7. Gonna up my sensitivity a bit for this. Did I run out of bullets? What the fuck was that? Alright. Back to 50 you go.
That's one.
Number two. This area right here, and
looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
Distract them with empty bacon soup cans. This is where, insert some Tiny Tim music. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna end up getting hit with another copyright strike. Or, not copyright strike, copyright claim. I've been, yes, I've had, out of the past videos, at the time of recording this, I have 41 videos up on my channel, two of which have copyright claims. One of them is the Guitar Hero video, obviously, for audio. The second is the Sonic Unleashed video that I did back in June for Sonic's 31st anniversary. And that was copyright claimed for video reason. Because the beginning part of Sonic Unleashed was not meant to be in that video, but ended up getting in there anyway.
That's two.
The only thing that works around here is my ulcer.
And well, these people don't Benton.
Got from a dang steamroller. Bunch of morons is what they are. Spend their day in the warehouse arguing over who's supposed to be doing what or playing them silly games. Still, I'm not complaining. I get most of my time to myself. Suits me just fine. Only thing that bothers me is that mechanical demon in the corner. Bertram's been working on it for a month now. Says it'll walk someday, maybe dance. All it does now is give me the creeps. I swear, when my back's turned, that thing's moving.
Damn. Ay, ay, ay. I figured they probably caught my, heard me running past them. Well, I'm out of cans. See ya! See, there's four different doors. Obviously, the first one's the dead giveaway. It's a gimme. Third one. Am I blind or? Oh, I was following the fourth cable. God damn it. Yeah, as far as, like, which doors are the easiest, I'd say number two is definitely the lowest of the four, as far as their difficulty. Well, hold on, let me rephrase that. Out of the four, I'd say, me personally, number two is the trickiest, followed. Yeah, number two is the trickiest of the four. Next is, number two is the trickiest because that's got the three, the butcher gang, and you have to distract them with the cans. The second trickiest door is probably the number three right here, the one that I'm at, the one that I'm in right now. After that, then it's number four, which is this, the one after this one. And obviously, the easiest one is the first door.
Each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then, oh, Mr. Drew, for all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece. My masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out? Trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park. My glory. You may think I'm wrong. But I'm still here.
Hey, Bertram, how's it going? I'm not Joey. It's me, Henry. Can we just calm down and talk about it for a bit? No? Okay. Give me in. Yeah, if this was on Steam, I would have definitely gotten an achievement for this. Ow. Get out of the way. Yeah, oh boy. Ow. Come on. Ow. Come on. I was like, get out of the way as soon as possible. I can't get it. Ow. Just the one arm left. Sorry, Bertram. It had to be done.
That makes three. One to go.
Yep. Come on. And here we will encounter the projectionist once more. What's up? Yeah, I probably shouldn't be going backwards on that. Yeah. I was moving, goddammit. Outed. Oh, there's the projectionist again. Hey, Bendy, how's it going? Yeah, you have fun with that. On to the haunted house. New objective, rescue Boris.
And now, the ride truly begins, Henry. Come in, and pretend it's all just a bad dream. It's a funny thing, how so much can fall apart so fast. We never really had control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here?
I was invited here by an old friend.
To find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case.
Those yellow eyes right there. They remind me of the eyes from the Scooby-Doo movie intros with Don Knotts and all of them. Out of all these pictures, I think that one's my personal favorite. What the fuck?
Boris! What has she done to you?
Meet the new and improved Boris. I took what I wanted, and in return, I gave him so much more. And this time, there's no ink demon, no escape.
Give me this. Oh. I'm moving away. Oh, Jesus. Ha! So sorry, Boris.
Why can't you ever just die?
That's somewhat almost impossible. I did die twice while I was running your errands for you, Alice.